There's still someone that's alive. There's still two people that are alive. How do I get in there? I really wish the music would stop. Yeah, I don't know if I have to hack that or what. I think you do. I think if you can hack that, you can like, I'm not sure. What is this gonna do? 1C DB. I guess I just hack all these? There's gotta be something. What the fuck? Well, what the fuck? Holy shit. Where the fuck did all these guys come from? Jesus. kind of sucks. I think there's one guy left. Alright, yeah, that should be it. Jesus. We got a lot of street cred right there. Everyone's just like going back to normal. What the f- are you? That's kind of silly. Oh yeah, dude, it's just, we're just hanging out in the bar. No problem. Gotta be like a master key or something, right? Oh, here we go. Here we go. They will kill you for this. Wait, was this just a back door? God damn it. I thought that was something, chat.
I thought we had something, man.
So it seems like you actually do need to, like, be able to hack, I think. I'm not Druist. Thanks for the 3 months of tier one to Huggle the Mug. Appreciate that. You do need to be able to hack. Also, why did I just randomly receive an item by clicking on that? Damn. I'm just receiving random items constantly. Be in here, wouldn't it? Oh, they're just backed up notifications. Gotcha. $25 for ice? What the fuck? Was that room that we couldn't get into, chat? Was it on this floor? I don't remember what floor. I guess we'll just leave it. Was it behind the ceiling turret? Well, there was that loot right there that we already got. Oh, here we go. Hold on. Wonder if that worked? It was right here. It says open authorization not found. Fuck. If I had one more brood ability, how close to level up am I? I'm not close at all. Fuck. Well. Guess I just don't have authorization. Oh well. Maybe this will level me up? I doubt it, but good. Yeah, there's so many ways to enter right there. That's pretty nuts. That's cool. I like just went in there and brute forced it. You didn't have to do that. Oh, this drops you down behind. Ah. That's cool. I like that. One C, E9. Trying to do more than one. I wonder if it's solvable every time to do the best. What's this? Another job? Alright, someone's saying you can craft ammo. Let me see if this is a real thing that you can actually do. Cause I, okay, you totally can craft ammo. Wow, they should really just have like craft full. Does it just keep going? Oh yeah, let's craft this bomber jacket, cause why not? We got two perk points. I don't know what I should put these in. Was I going for anything in particular before? I think I was doing this. And then we could just up this by one because it seems like most of the... Oh, wait. No, I can't do that. Never mind. That's the stat. We got against 5% of freak opponents, some of the... Okay. Yeah, let's just grab this. Let's just keep grabbing crafting perks. God, my character looks so fucking dumb. mean, we got this, but like, it looks derpy as fuck. Let's go. Does this look good? I think that's like the original jacket. Did we get, so we did get epic item components there. Okay. I mean, I think I'm just gonna wear this. It's like too good not to. We also got that. Looking snazzy. I think it looks really dumb. If I'm honest. We also got a shit ton of guns there. Double barrel shotgun. Is that better than this gun? What the fuck? That gun's only 87 DPS? What the fuck? No wonder that gun was doing shit. Wait, no, it's 120. Why was that gun's... Was that because I had the silencer on it? I wonder if the silencer made it shit. I mean, it makes sense. A silencer will slow the rate at which a bullet... Oh, reduces damage by 30%. 2x multiplier attacking from stealth. Gotcha. That was just pointless to have on my thing. All right. Hey, we got some new boots, chat. Oh boy, I'm looking real stupid. New clothing set too. Oh, complete waste. Meanwhile, what's in here?
Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality. Get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki. Pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
Fucking Corpo gear.
APS, forget
it. I mean, I really don't want to like cause drama with them. Find the container with the vehicle? Oh, God. I mean, I would assume it's probably going to be the one near here, the back. Ooh, I saw purple.
Open fire!
Well. You know, it wouldn't be the... What the fuck? What the fuck?
Classifying.
that guy was going crazy. I know, we'll be taking a little bit of a break right before the game awards start. Time is it, actually. Oh, it's 4 right now. Oh, shit. We'll be taking a break here probably in about 30 minutes. The other thing that sucks about the loot, like, when you're in it, I have no idea how to, like, loot effectively.
Keep firing, goddammit!
That's the car, 100%. I think you can shoot through things, but you have to have the ability to shoot through things. There's one more guy right here. Item components? That's exciting. Alright. That looks like a Viron. Oh, that Disney Plus news finally came out? That's awesome. Now, there's 100% going to be some hidden items up here, right, chat? There's just gotta be.
Huh?
no magic items. Let's just hack this real quick. 1C, 1C, E9. Oh. I got two. Cool.
This was supposed to be Hush Hush B. No drawing attention. But all right, the bug's planted. That's the most important thing. Now just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed.
Did I level up? Damn it! I don't know what's going on here. I'm getting the fuck out, though. Oh, neutralize perps and solve evidence? We'll do that right after I go get the food from the front door. Be right back.
Alright,
here's what I think we'll do. We'll clear this little area. And then I'm going to go offline, eat some food so I don't eat on stream. Then we'll be back.
No!
For the Game Awards. Oh, that's
Me? No. That's pretty good. There's a lock there, though. Wonder what's in there. There is definitely something in there. The more I play, the more I feel like you kind of have to go somewhat hacking spec'd. Or you're gonna lose some stuff. I don't know what's in there, but I would like to know, but I can't figure it out. I don't have enough hacking. So, yeah. Anyways, that's where we're going to call it.